On May 18, outside Iconium, the Crusaders come up against Qutb al-Din's main army. What follows is a pitched battle and the most formidable challenge yet faced by Frederick's crusade. The emperor divides his army in two, with his son Duke Frederick attacking the city, while the old emperor himself faces off against the Turkish army. Although the Turks outnumber the Christians, the German knights deliver a cavalry charge that shatters Qutb al-Din's divisions.